There was news tonight about the death of Prince. The Associated Press now says a toxicology report revealing more, that he had a, quote, exceedingly high level of fentanyl in his body. That drug is a synthetic opioid more powerful than heroin. The medical examiner said he died of an accidental overdose.